here's what it boils down to for me. Like, I don't know how to do my taxes, but I do know how to, like, be a badass. You know what I'm saying? I feel like they just churned out a bunch of, like, total badasses. But the shells of badasses, the shells of badasses, with no, like, discernible worldview, you know, or skills, you know? Like, no one wants to be a locksmith anymore, you know? Everyone just wants to make cake pops. Or make videos of themselves making cake pops, you know?